You came in on the chopper? You must be with the DC people.
You must be Denton.
Who's asking?
Our buddy Vinny said to expect. Think you can find out what's going on in there? Go for it.
Is FEMA really running the show?
FEMA and the Chinese?
Me either.
His key will open the main gate. The guard just inside the main building entrance will let you pass. But don't expect any hospitality from the FEMA people. I don't know how you'll get on board with the main ramp retracted, unless you want to swim.
We're at the main gate. Get to the door at the base of the huge crane in the distance. But watch out for the guards and security bots.
Haven't seen you in a week. Where you been?
I've begun planning your future objectives. Dow will be sending you to Paris. Make sure he gives you the current residence of his associate, Morgan Everett. I do not have access to that information.
Hey, I know you supposed to be taking over around here?
Place has turned into a military camp. You're gone 1 week, this is what happens.
Don't mind me saying so, you can't be worse than the other guy. Simons, that's his name.
What was that?
You a supervisor? Whole place been turned upside down ever since they opened that sub pen. I know I saw.
Thank you.
something to tell you.
This is a heavily guarded building. Be prepared for resistance.
They gave the ramp key to the foreman. I think his locker's just up the hall. Be careful in there. FEMA people are on red alert. Don't ask me why.
You can sure tell the janitors haven't worked in a couple of days.
Company. Aim for the head.
Who's there? Y'all need permission from the...
Find a way to get below decks.
There is another way to find Everett. He has a mistress named Beth Duclair. Remember that name when you get to Paris.
Whoever's out there is in serious trouble. Did anybody else hear something?
Captain Zhao, the helicopters will be there shortly. You're to be loaded for spraying of the virus. No delays. I want the helicopters operating before sunrise.
Company.
Watch.
That's the one. Okay, drop it. Give yourself up.
False alarm, I guess.